Hello there, Nicole Boynton with Texas National Title. Today's tech tip, we're going to talk about three tools you must have in your tool bag. Beginning with this little seemingly innocuous device. This is a spray for cleaning your digital screens. So you can see we've got the container here. Then I've got the inside spray. I'm going to just pop that back in. And this comes already preloaded with spray for all of your screens. Don't know about y'all, but I tend to touch my screen even if it's not a touch screen, and they get all kinds of filthy dirty. What's great, this little device has your spray included, and then the outside is this nice felt material that allows you to then also wipe the screen down after you've sprayed it. That's tool number one. I also use this in my car because I have a touch screen in my car. Use it to clean that guy as well. Super easy and portable. Tool number two, multi-prong charger. So this guy I love because it's also got an expandable cord, which you can then retract as well. Plug him in. Here's what's great about this. What is it about USB that when you plug them in, never goes in right the first time? All right, so you can see I've got three different adapters here that if I needed to charge my iPhone, I've got an iPhone 15, can plug it in. I've got USB-C, take that, plug it in. Boom, we're charging. But what if I've got a portable keyboard? And this guy has a different charging port. Not sure if you can see that, but this guy needs this style. I don't even know what he's called, but check it out. I just remove the USB-C. Boom. Now, you do have to say boom. It makes it work better that way. Again, never put it in right the first time, but we'll try again. So when I flip it over, now I'm charging my portable keyboard. Didn't have to have three different chargers because this one does it all. Love it. This iClever portable keyboard. This is the iClever, don't know if you can see that, iClever wireless keyboard with touchpad. This is model IC-BK08. This thing is super cool. My favorite part about this is that we have the ability to pair it with three different Bluetooth devices. So I can pair it with my Mac, my phone, my Samsung, any devices that allow you to pair via Bluetooth. And then I also can use, this is a mouse trackpad. And so I don't have to go back and forth between the computer, mouse, and the keyboard itself. In order to pair, we are going to hold down the number one button. You can see it's got a Bluetooth icon. When I hold that down, it starts to flash on the number one spot, telling me it's ready for pairing. Then in settings on my Mac, system settings, Bluetooth, I'm going to look for the BK08 in order to pair this guy. Going to hit connect on that keyboard. So now you'll see my IC-BK08 is connected, and I can now type here versus having to use the keyboard on my device here. So let's delete that. And I can say Texas National Title.com, enter, and it pulls it up. But let's say then I want to change and go to another website. Put this for you a little bit. You can see now as I move on this mouse, it's moving on the screen. I can then type in Google, hit enter, and we are good to go. But now, what if I want to start typing a text or an email or a note on my phone? I already have this paired. Same process that we went through to pair it with the Mac, but I'm going to push button number two because that's the spot that I have paired with my phone. And now that I'm on number two, and you can see that the number two is lit in blue, I can type here, notes, notes, very important stuff, blah, blah. And of course, for this, the mouse doesn't work for the phone. It's only going to work for devices that actually have a mouse built in. But I do have the ability to also connect it to a third device. So you can pair it with as many as three devices or as little as one or two. Once we're done with that, we can fold it up, place it in its carrying case, and we are all set. Hope you found these three tools to be helpful. Please reach out to your Texas National Title marketing executive if you'd like to book one-on-one time with me, and we look forward to seeing you soon.